Hello friends, welcome to PTLGo. In this video we will discuss how to place Binance Perpetual USDT, BUSD and USD delivery future contract trade. Using this Excel sheet, you can place 6 type of order: limit, market, stop, take profit, stop market and take profit market. You can place either hedge mode or in one way mode. You can also cancel your order for particular future trading pair. You get the real-time data of your order book. Also, you get the real-time data of your Binance future balance. Also, you get the real-time data of any one Binance future trading pair order book or trade history. You also get the real-time data of your open position in future contract. And in live sheet, you get the all trading pair listed in the Binance future contract live data in this Excel sheet. So if you're interested in this Excel sheet, just download the Excel sheet. Download link given in the description box. So after downloading the zip file, extract the zip file and you get the two file. One is Excel file, other one is Python file. So just right click the Python file and select edit with IDLE. So just give a buy sell row number and copy paste your API key and API secret from your API management web page. And also tick mark this enable future function and save it. And save your Python file and close. Run this Python script, right click and click open. So currently our trading mode is one way mode. So if you want to change your trading mode, go to preference and position mode. Here you can select hedge mode and one way mode. So first of all, we will try to place order in one way mode. So here in buy sell sheet, give symbol name means trading pair name. So I am selected BTC USDT and select your order type. So I am placed the limit order. So I am give the limit price is 20,100. And in one way mode, you don't need to give the position side. Enter quantity in the quantity cell and enter buy in this buy column. You can also use formula if we look up or any other formula for this buy function. So I am just enter buy. So here we get the open order of BTC USDT perpetual pair. The limit price is 20,100. So if you want to cancel this order, then enter cancel. So here order is cancelled. You can see in the order history. So next I am trying to place market order of BTC USDT delivery. So in market order, just to give a quantity. So here in buy sell, you can give a formula. For example, if this last price is greater than 22,000, then buy, otherwise blank. So if the condition is fulfilled, the last price is greater than 22,000, then here buy is enter and your order is executed. First of all, I am disable this function. So go to config file and select this last price is false. So after that, you can't get the last price. If you want to enable, then go to config file and select last price is true. So you get the last price. So here I am give the 22,100. So here buy is given. And you can show in the position, you get the one position open. Also, you check the position. So here also the position is open. So first of all, enable this function. So go to config field. So select the position is true. So here you can get the open position. So entry price is 21,042. So this is your entry price. So now I am give the take profit and stop loss for this open position. So just select the pair, paste here and give the stop market order and select the take profit market and enter the quantity. So here give a stop price 20,900 and take profit price is 22,000. Give a sell, but the order is not placed because we are in row number 13 and 14. So just to close this Python script and edit the Python script, and here give the row number is 20, so we can place order within 20 number of row. Just save the file and rerun the Python script. Now you can place the sell order. So in open order you get the one take profit order and stop market order. You can also get the open order in this sheet, but first of all just enable this feature in the config sheet and select the open order is equal to true. So now you get the open order, stop market and take profit market. So if you want to cancel this order, just enter cancel, or you can also give the formula in this cell, enter cancel, so you can cancel this all of the order of this trading pair. So now the open order is cancelled. You can also show the open order is cancelled. So the one position is open. So now I am placed order in edge mode position. So first of all, close your all position and all open order. So I am close this open position, select the sell, and I am sell this contract in market price. So the position is closed. You can also check the trading history. So just give the name and go to config sheet and select the trade history is equal to true. Buy at this price and sell at this price. You can also calculate your profit and loss using this sheet. So now we have changed our position mode. So just click here and select preference and go to position mode and select the position mode is edge mode. Now our mode is changed. So in edge mode you also provide the position side either long or short. So first of all I am create the BTC USD limit order of in long side, select long, and also with the short side, select short. So in long side we give the limit price is 20,000 and short side give the limit price is 22,000. Enter your quantity and delete this order. So now after deleting this buy remark you can place the order of the buy. So now check in your open order. So the one order is open, but we can't buy the short position because we are not any open position of short. So just go to sell column and enter sell. So now you can also open short position. So just cancel this both order, select cancel. So your order is canceled. You can also place the limit order, market order, stop loss order, take profit order in edge mode, same as to one way mode. And if you want to start this all of the features, then select all of this yellow field is true. So you get the all of the function is true and you get the your balance data, order book. So if you get the more latency, means if you get the buy sell function is work very fast, so select the all of the function is false. So now your buy sell sheet function is work faster compared to this all of function is enabled.